Approximately 18 malnourished horses were found and rescued in Jones County Thursday afternoon. Two horses have already died, including two colts. One horse had to be euthanized. Three independent rescuers and the Jones County Sheriff's Department rescued the horses from a property on Tower Road in Moselle. Animal rescuers said the owner of the horses will be charged with 17 counts of animal cruelty. Horses have been taken to several foster homes. Rescuers said food and supply for them is